What is up, Static Gamers? Koji Mentai here today. I did some slight camera adjustments to my webcam. I hope that looks better. To me, it looks great. It's fantastic. Got a little book thing back there, by the way. That's my thing. Anyway, we are continuing in the Battlefield because, as you know, I haven't finished all this stuff. And we have been just doing our thing. I need to turn my computer down because I forgot that even that will be taking this stuff. So I hope what I've changed will be doing this will make things a lot better.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched.
And let's just start. So I've been pretty tired lately that I've started drinking Monster. By the way, not sponsored. I keep looking over here because I'm used to looking at the computer when I'm talking to you guys. And I failed to drink that properly. Oh, Demotite, nearly next to fall. Italy and Australia, and did lock in the apes on the blah 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 blah. Regular forces and then dice to reinforce the position. Meanwhile, Italy, I didn't finish. And I'd love a dory to talk. I don't even. Translation. We either win or we all die. Thank you for the translation, because I had no idea what that said. I had no idea whatsoever. No idea whatsoever. What do we have here? I'm in a chair. Dad. Yes, I'm up here. Leave me alone. I'm angry, Dad.
Are you alright? We're ready for you to cut the cake.
Birthday, perhaps?
Wow. These are incredible.
Yes. It was an incredible
I'll turn
time.
It, I don't think.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together. Just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture
so, brother's story?
Into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission.
So you got separated.
Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Avanti Salvoni. Let's do this. Wait. Fuck am I right now? Am I fucking juggernaut? I thought this came with me. I felt like a fucking juggernaut for something. Like, this is what evolutionized into the juggernaut. So we're pushing forwards, and I'm going to ignore the dialogue right now. As I'm just going to move up, following my allies. Not knowing how this weapon even works. That's okay, it's a campaign. Oh, I can get down. Cool, that's good to know. Yeah, this thing is hard to have. I'm getting shot from behind. No, where am I getting shot from? Oh, hello. That's where you were. In multiplayer, I'd already be dead, probably. Okay. Move! I suck at aiming! I know this gun probably requires accuracy. There we go, got him. Ow. Stop shooting. Who, are you over here? Ah, you were. There's somebody around this. I thought there was. Nope, he's dead. Where do I need to go? Where? Oh shit, fuck. Grenades in my face. Grenades in my face. Just kill as many bloody gems as possible. Oh, I get it. I need to capture the point. I didn't think about that.
Oh,
you don't. Do I have grenades? Yes, I do. Oh yeah. Burn! Burn the world away! Firing from the hip, I know, so much less accurate. But you know, with people running in my face, I might as well. Just kill everything that moves! Alright, taking cover. Alright, okay. Allies are moving up. Gotta be careful in here. Oh, getting shot. Where are we getting shot from? Oh, there you are. Well, good thing I'm a super soldier in this. Am I like the Master Chief or something? I'm gonna just keep this weapon or something. Oh, what do you mean? Who shot that guy? Oh, hi. Okay, so we're just holding the point, are we? Slowly, we are capturing what we need to capture. What are you yelling at? Oh, wait. Where? What? Oh. Okay. Hi. And it's like an instant capture for us. Whoop-de-doo!
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
He was still heading to the fort?
Oh yeah, definitely. Make sure he got there. Heading to destruction. Of course I'm gonna be pushing my way through. I can see why there's only two missions in here, because what can you tell with the giant super soldier? You know what I mean? I didn't think you were gonna strike this house. Well, I'm just gonna, you know. And apparently reload just because I can. Grenade you! How many grenades can you take, buddy? That many. Good to know there's not a lot that you need. Alright, move up the hill, we shall. That'd be cool if you were, like, Russian right now. You know? The guy said that he's possibly Russian, but I have no idea. All I know is I think I'm running into... I thought so. You're not gonna. Okay. Apparently knifing the air kills you. Huh. Who can I Master Chief? You? You? Let's grenade that, and let's get in cover. Why am I reloading? I didn't need to reload. Okay. Whee! Whee! Kill them all! Die, 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 die. Did I get them? Nope. Come on, I'm shooting my head. I'm killing them all, guys. These guys feel like I'm supposed to be surprised that I'm alive right now. Okay, you are annoying, friend. I know I'm not reloading when I don't need to, but I'm just having fun shooting and looting everything. Got you in the back. Got you in the back. Now I'm on the run. Oh, hi. Goodbye. Oh, yeah. No, you don't stand a chance, buddy. No, stop trying. Stop trying. Oh, behind me? Behind me? Think you can flank me? Oh, all of you think you can flank me? Well, y'all are dead. Throwing a grenade in there. Oh shit, I'm almost out of ammo for this thing. Hey, it worked that time! What the? Oh, here, you take it too. What do we have for me to use? What to use? I guess nothing. Into the bunker we go! I don't like this weapon. I don't like it at all. Alright, what do I gotta do? What was my objective? Oh, hey. Ammo for my gun, please? Maybe? No? Damn. Well. Plenty of weapons all over the ground, and I don't have much ammo left. What's in here? Oh, fuel manual. Thanks. I'll take that. Well, I guess I'll take this. Well, what am I getting in there? What am I doing? Hold on, I gotta figure this out. I gotta use my brain. Did I do it? Nope, it's not dead yet, but that's pretty close. times two. Let's make sure. Alright. Backing up, backing up, backing up. Boom! Hey, it worked! I had to use my brain for a minute there. That hurt.
Was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next bridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
Oh, really? Really? No. Ooh. Chills. Got the chills suddenly. Don't know why. Affirmative. Alright, we got Germans. Oh, these things are horribly accurate. Or, I mean, yeah, no, they're not accurate at all, is what I'm trying to say.
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Okay, can you not shoot that guy? Look at that guy, he's trying to shoot that guy and he's failing. Dude, worst shoot ever. Dude, you are a horrible shot, and you, why aren't you? You seriously, you had to make the artillery do it? My helmet disappears when I zip. Oh, come on, I'm straight up shooting that guy. You gotta be kidding me. Keep this for now, I think. Yeah, this will do for now. Okay. Die! I feel like Master Chief again. No. Ow. It's impolite to shoot when I'm talking. And then suddenly I have that thing again. I take down the last man. Oh, I look like I'm from the Renaissance. Give me a sword, please.
They were targeting Mateo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Oh. Okay. I'm gonna suck. At this. I wasn't a good gunner with friends in high places. What makes you think I can do it now? Ah, yeah.
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely altered. And I would have lost my tail.
And I don't. Okay. I'm doing good so far, apparently. Ow. Ah. Ah. Getting shot. I'm overheated. I'm dead. Come on, die.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Oh, I get shot from behind. Getting shot from all directions. Shoot everywhere. I'm overheated and I'm getting shot like crazy. Well, you know what they said? He said, stand your ground. But there's one. And either I failed. Ugh. Time to learn the chain gun, apparently. I need to learn. Use my mini map a little more often.
After the first few went down, they started targeting. I had to stand my ground.
Okay, they're over here. Okay, here they come. Die. Die. Come on, drop dead. Drop dead. Drop dead. Oh my god. Come on, drop dead. Stop overheating, gun. Shoot or die. I'm relying on 3-shot burst. That's the only thing I can think of to keep this thing from overheating, and it seems to be working. Okay, I'm doing something right, apparently. Hey, I did it!
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it.
But then, doing okay so far. Boom, brother. Avalanche! Why would you go left instead of forward where he was going? Not very smart, in my opinion. Of course, in a heap of battle, you wouldn't know. Well, bravo!
They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into the hell. It was my only choice.
Ew. So we're gonna go find someone now. It was your only choice, eh?
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
Well, the battle's still going, but unfortunately, I'm out of time. And also, I don't know how much longer my energy is going to keep. Oh, hello, achievement. Putting in the effort. Oh, thank you. So I don't know how much longer I'll be able to keep my entertainment. These things only last for so long for me before I crash. And I think I'm there. So I'm going to end today's episode. Sorry about the last couple episodes not being the best. It was just because I was being lazy, really tired, out of energy. And I was like, you know what? Enough of that. So I got this. Not exactly healthy. But, you know, you got to do what you got to do, right? Well, if you guys did enjoy, you know that usual. Lay back, stay static, comment, like, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. And yes, I'll be continuing this Battlefield series till it's complete, because you guys definitely seemed to like the series a lot more than some of the other ones I've done. And then I do plan to go back into Halo Wars, it's just I've been kind of taking my time with that stuff. I'm starting to go through on Legendary, so maybe I'll record that, because I like the Legendary a little bit better than the rest of the stuff. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. This is Koki Jimente, signing out.